back. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Okay, gap ahead is 2.4 seconds. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. We'll be right back. Okay, copy that. In front is 2.3 seconds. Thank you. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Given a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done. gap to the car ahead is 2.9 seconds. By 46.9 seconds. Front is 3.3 seconds. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. gap ahead is 9.5 seconds. But be aware, these tyres need to go the distance. Laps of fuel remaining. Flag. Front is 27.6 seconds. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining.